Hello everybody. Sexual health is equally important as physical health. And there is increased awareness among both the genders to maintain a good intimate health. There is a condition which affects the performance of males on bed that is called as erectile dysfunction. Inability to sustain and maintain erections result in loss of confidence, inability to perform intercourse, which further leads to depression, mental agony, and sometimes the condition may even turn grave. Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Ashish Khare, a consultant plastic surgeon at Kalusa Cosmetic Studio, and today we are here to discuss about erectile dysfunction, and we are discussing the newer non-surgical modalities to treat erectile dysfunction. Now, what is erectile dysfunction? The persistent inability to achieve a normal erection, to sustain an sexual intercourse, is defined as an erectile dysfunction. Over 50% of the males above 40 suffer from some sort of erectile dysfunction. Now, how to diagnose the erectile dysfunction? A detailed clinical history as well as examination is done with the definitive blood test to diagnose the cause of erectile dysfunction. What are the causes of erectile dysfunction? Erectile dysfunction is most commonly caused due to impaired physical health. It is most commonly seen among the diabetics, people suffering from heart disease, people suffering from neurological disease, stroke, Alzheimer's disease, pelvic surgery, testicular tumors, Peyronie's disease, any surgery over the pelvic area, and many other causes. Now, what are the treatment options for erectile dysfunction? Firstly, healthy diet and supplements that includes arginine and antioxidants like carnitine and zinc. Healthy lifestyle, avoidance of smoking and alcohol, and increasing exercises increase the blood flow and helps in erection. Thirdly, for people having low testosterone level, testosterone patches and gels helps in erectile dysfunction. Now, Peyronie's disease that involves the penis and there's a scarring of the penile shaft. Excision and grafting and it required a penile implant. The vascular clauses, drugs like phosphodiesterase inhibitors or the Viagra, which increases the blood flow to the penis, should be taken 1 hour before the intercourse. Any medical conditions should be corrected. In severe cases of erectile dysfunction, penile implants are the choice, which has to be done by a urologist. Now, what being a cosmetologist or a plastic surgeon, I can help in erectile dysfunction, like P-shots and an M-cellature. At Kalusa, we are offering non-surgical penile treatments that includes a cocktail of methods, that's the M-cellature and the P-shots. M-cellature is based on high-FEM technology, high-intensity focus electromagnetic energy, which targets on your pelvic muscles, which increases the stamina and endurance of your erections. It gives you 11,000 Kegel contractions in a span of half an hour. One has to go for 6 sessions of M-cellar in a duration of 3 weeks. That means 2 sessions per week. The second is P-shots or the growth factors. The growth factors are injected along the shaft of the penis, which helps in increasing the vascularity, receptors, and gives better erections. Now discussing what are the other uses of M-cellar technology. M-cellar can be used in male urinary incontinence. It's a US FDA approved, and people who are treated or operated for benign prostatic hypertrophy usually presents with some form of urinary incontinence. People who are having an instrumentation over the urinary tract presents with some form of urinary incontinence. There where M-cellar's role comes into play. It's a 95% satisfaction rate in urinary incontinence. To conclude, erectile dysfunction is a common condition affecting the males. It hampers their performance and gives loss of confidence. For mild to moderate cases of erectile dysfunction, At Calusa Clinic, we are offering MCLR treatment as well as the P-shot therapy. But for the severe cases, one should consult a urologist. So guys, hope you liked our video. For more information related to plastic surgery videos, subscribe to our channel or click the bell icon. Or visit our website www.calusa.in. Thank you.